Dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today my topic is national defense. National defense means security of a country. Pakistan came into being on 14 August 1947. Now I tell you about Pakistan Armed Forces. There are three types of Pakistan Armed Forces. Pakistan Army, Pakistan Navy, Pakistan Air Force, Pakistan Army. Pakistan Army protect our homelands in the time of war and peace. Pakistan Navy protect our water boundaries. Pakistan Air Force protect our aerial boundaries. Now I'm telling you about which countries share the border with Pakistan. China, India, Iran and Afghanistan shares the border with Pakistan. Now I tell you about 8 atomic powers on the world. There are only 8 atomic powers in the world. Iran, America, China, India, England, or Russia, and Pakistan, and Israel. Thanks.